Okay, hello everybody. So today we have Acer A315. It's a 32 series. So there's an issue with the laptop is the USB shortage. So because of this shortage, all the USB stopped working. So we're gonna fix the USB and we'll check. Let's begin the job. As usual, we have to open on the back. I can change the camera, so there's a hidden screws inside the cover, so you have to take out the cover first. Okay, so this is the main USB. Have an issue, so we'll just take out this the board and we'll fix this. So here you go. See, this is the main issue. So make sure it's for everything. Can you see that? See, this is the difference between this and see, there's a one plastic three windows. Because of this, this is all points of shortage already, and it's not allowed to be work any other point. So let's see.
Okay,
Okay, so there is a two option in this board. Either we can replace this USB, because it's already shorted from the connected, so the, and it's not allowed to be work other ports as well, because it's all connected together. So we have a two solution: either we're going to replace it, or we can disable this part.
Replace it, replace that.
We can replace this part, or we can disable the part, so at least the other can we can utilize, because it have already one more port here on the right side and one on the left side of the company. So as for, because we want to replace, so we have to be ordered the part and we have to wait for other maybe 1 or 2 weeks. So the quick solution, we just disable this and we can use other stuff. Go and do that. What I'm going to do, I'm just disconnecting the port of the main points of this with the cutter. Okay, so we are almost close to this point. So this is the point. I'm just taking out to make it disabled, rather than, you know, it's shorted other stuff. So I'm just taking out the thing. So see, now there's just make the empty of this slot almost. You can see the holes over there, so there's no more shortage for this motherboard, so I'm sure it should work fine now. Let's try.
Thank you.
some screws here, at least you know that's going to be secure. Okay, so let's start working now, so it's new for me. I hope you guys are able to see now, this is the USB, it has to be a little bit hot. So when I'm plugging the TV, there is a light over here. And then the second one also is not working. So you can see now the first here. You can see now it's not working. No, yes, it's working. It should get a point as well. Okay, yes, awesome. So, Take care of yourself and I'll be back.